On behalf of the entire Howard family, I welcome the prospective members of the class of 2023 and your families to the Mecca, a very special place for this year's Accepted Student Day. You have chosen to visit and hopefully to attend not only the preeminent HBCU in the country, but one of the premier institutions of higher education nationwide.
It is your responsibility to help each other along the way. That is what your responsibility is. That's what we are here for. That's why I stand before you today, speaking to you right now. It's about paying it forward.
I'm so excited to be at Accepted Students Day. We've toured the country, we've seen different colleges, but this has been by far the best ASD we've been to.
I'm looking forward to coming here. I've already paid my deposit fee, so, you know, I'm committed to being here.
I'm surrounded by intelligent, brilliant, excellent, and beautiful people each and every day that look just like me.
For over 150 years, Howard University has stood on our platform of leadership, excellence, truth, and service, and we can only continue that with you. So make the right decision and choose Howard U.
I certainly hope that you would recognize that this journey that you're about to embark on is a lifelong journey. We are not just here to have you for 4 years, we are here to be with you all the way in your life's journey.
So stay in the race. Know that college is not a sprint. It's more like a marathon. And at Howard University, your marathon continues. You're in good hands at Howard. Welcome to our special place, to our Mecca, to the Bison family. Thank you for coming.